Today I'm going to teach you how to create your own Facebook Messenger bot and how you can use it to grow your business and your brand.
For the bright side of branding, business, and being your own boss.
In just a second, I'm going to tell you why and how I use my Facebook Messenger bot for my business. But before I do, make sure that you hit that little bell beside the subscribe button to make sure you get notified whenever I post a new video, which is every single Tuesday right here on my YouTube channel. Okay, so when it comes to a Facebook Messenger bot, if you're thinking, what is that? Or you're just curious about how they work, I use mine to promote any new content that I have, to increase my response time on my Facebook page, which really increases customer service, and also to grow my email list and to promote my new products and services for increased conversions, increased sales, and increased business. So if you want to create your own free Facebook Messenger bot, this is how you do it.
First things first, ManyChat is where it's at. So this is, for the most part, what people are using to create their Facebook Messenger bot. So all you have to do to get started is you can get started for free, keep the free account. Everything I'm going to show you in this video is with a free account, and just hit get started for free. It'll ask you to sign in with Facebook through your Facebook for Business page. So that's the second thing you need, is a Facebook for Business profile, which you can see here. This is my Facebook for Business profile. So just a ManyChat account and link it, just follow the steps with your Facebook for Business page, because that's where your bots will come through. So I'm going to show you three things in this video that are really important to having your ManyChat Messenger bot set up and running. So we're going to get started with the welcome message. So you're going to go over to the left side once you followed the steps to set up your account. Left side of the screen, go to automation, and then you're going to go down to the welcome message. So anytime someone messages me through my Facebook for Business page, they will get this message. So it increases your response time, which actually shows up on your Facebook for Business page. So if it says you have a 99% response time or a 1 minute response time on your Facebook page, that's a really good sign that you're an active business and that you care about your customers and community. So I like that this is set up and I'm not having to actually respond to every single message that comes through my Facebook for Business page, because it's physically impossible to be active on it all the time and get anything else done. So this is how it's set up, and I'm going to show you how I set this up on ManyChat. So when you go to the welcome message, you're going to go up to the top right-hand side, and you can edit your welcome message here. When it says first name here, it actually codes it. So Craig, as you message me, and it says Craig right there. So that's just the code that helps you customize your message to whoever messages you. So I like the way mine is set up. This is really important to have this at the bottom, because then if people don't want to receive your broadcast or don't want to have messenger communication from you, they can just press stop or type stop and they won't receive any more messages. And here's the rad part about these welcome messages. So I say, until I can get back to you, here are a few options to take a look at. I have a link to the BYO Boss store. I have a link to my YouTube channel checklist. And then to add one of these, you can add up to three. I'll say YouTube for Bosses course. Let's say I'm going to add that in there. What I can do, if you're a brick and mortar business, if you want people to call you, depending on what your conversion method is, you can actually add in a phone number as well to have people call you from this messenger bot. You can send them into a sequence. You can send them into a website, whatever you want to use as a conversion. So for me, I'm gonna add in the URL for YouTube for Bosses. So that's done. And here's the extra amazing part. If somebody clicks on this, I can add a tag for, say, YouTube for Bosses August launch. Let's just say that's the tag. So anybody who clicks on this link gets tagged with YouTube for Bosses August launch. And that means if I want to send a follow-up message to just this group of people who clicked on this particular link, I can now do that through ManyChat. I can just message the people who have that tag. So it makes it customizable. All right, so let's say that is done for now. I'm going to delete this off here because I don't actually want that link on there. But now you understand how to set that up. So this is really important to set this up first. Have a welcome message on your Facebook for Business page. So the next thing I want to show you is broadcasting. So this is when you have something special that you want to send out. So for example, if I'm doing, let's say, a live training on my Facebook page, I want people to know where to tune in. So I did a training with Mastin Kip not too long ago on my Facebook page. So I just said, we're going live in less than an hour with Mastin Kip, tune in to the link below. And the link takes them to my Facebook page, which then allows them to watch live when we're going live. So I sent this right before I went live and it built in a burst of engagement and viewers for that live stream. So it's just a good little reminder and it works the exact same way. It's just a button in here. And all I did was add in the link to the live stream. So if you want to broadcast a message to your subscribers in your Messenger bot, this is how you do it. Super, super simple. But say that's all I want to add in there, I can absolutely do that. So let's say they click on this link, you can actually also send a follow-up reply. So you can see that you could totally send out more sequences and do a whole follow-up communication with the people that are responding to your Messenger bots. I'm just gonna say here, see you soon, if they respond to the message. So that's what it's going to look like. It's just gonna be a really quick little response. You can add emojis or whatever you like as well. So you can do that and you can see now, so say they say something back to that, they'll get a little see you soon response as soon as someone clicks that button. So that's a really great way to actually have a conversation through the Messenger bot and create further relationships with your subscribers. Now I'm sure you're probably thinking, okay, wait, how do I actually get subscribers for my Messenger bot? Well, that comes from the growth tools. So there are a ton of ways for you to get new subscribers for your Messenger bot so you actually have people to broadcast your messages to. You can choose new growth tools up here. I'm just gonna click on this growth tool here. This is for a landing page. Now you can do a ton of different things. Like I said, you can do a bar on your website. So these are things that are going to pop up or be overlays on your website, or you can do like an embeddable button or widget on your website as well. These are super easy to set up. This is not what I'm gonna show you right now because you can actually just go through this and do these steps. They're very easy to follow on your own. What I do want to show you is just setting up a simple ManyChat landing page. So if you don't even have a website, you can get started with this because it basically sets up a little landing page that's customized to you with a link to subscribe to your Facebook Messenger bot. So all you do is in those growth tools, you're going to click on landing page. This is the easiest way to get started with subscribers. So you can customize it however you like. You can change the text in here. So let's say, I'm just gonna make it really simple. Want to subscribe to my Messenger bot? Obviously, you'll want something a little more creative than this. I'm gonna say, can't wait to chat with you. I'll be sure to keep you posted on new videos and content. So that's kind of what they're subscribing for. So headline, subscribing for, and then you can customize the actual button. So if you wanna make it white or you can make it blue, whatever you like better. The button size, you can make larger or smaller. The larger, the better, because then people are more likely to click on it. And you can also add an image in here. So if I wanted to add an image of my face or something like that, I could do that here as well. You can also change the colors. So if I wanted to make the colors something completely different, I could do that. I would never choose green, but just for this purpose to show you. So that's how it sets it up. Then when somebody actually clicks on it, they get a thank you message. So again, you can just edit in here whatever you want the thank you message to say. You can edit how it looks as well. And then you can add sequences and follow-up sequences for this as well. I'm not going to show you to do that because we don't really need to get into that when you're just starting out, and it's something that you can definitely do down the road. But what I do want to show you is this is why it's so simple. This is why this is the easiest way to start growing your subscriber base with your Messenger bot, because you have your own little landing page now where you can send people to subscribe to your Messenger bot. So there you go. So that's as simple as it is. So you know how to set it up and create your welcome message. You know how to send a broadcast that's customized. And you also know how to start growing your subscriber base for your Facebook Messenger bot so that you have a whole list of people outside of your email list that you can communicate messages with and to for your business and brand.
That's how you set up your own Facebook Messenger bot. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'm gonna be sharing some tips in the coming weeks about how you can actually use your Facebook Messenger bot to promote and increase your views on your YouTube channel. And if you do wanna increase your views and increase your subscribers, don't forget to grab my 0 to 100,000 subscribers YouTube guide below this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, share it with anyone who might find this helpful, and be sure to subscribe. I will see you in the next video. Have you been thinking about using YouTube to grow your business, but you're not sure where to start and you're scared of wasting time on the wrong steps? Let me be your guide and I'll show you the right steps to ranking on page one for more views, subscribers, and leads for your business. Learn more at bossyoutubestrategy.com.
The sun is your home.